Hey, it's Dave with Dejo Adventure Gear here to show you our new Piranha fixed blade knife with a Kydex sheath. So this one's a little different. First time we've done a Kydex sheath. We incorporated our magnesium alloy fire starter in it and a very cool, compact, but extremely stout knife. So let's start with that. This is the Piranha itself. It's got a 4 millimeter thick full tang design. It's got a hollow grind with a bead blast finish. It's an 8CR13 MOV stainless. It's got some cutouts in it to help keep it a little more lightweight, but it's very stout for its size, and it's designed to be. So that the knife itself weighs 3 ounces. The whole kit weighs 6.2. So it's got a G10 handle. Like I said, it comes with a Kydex sheath with a very sturdy little pocket clip here. Or a belt clip, really. I also like to put that on a backpack strap sometimes. About 4 feet of paracord incorporated into it. It's designed to, you could use it as a neck knife and wear it around your neck. It's got the cord lock, so you can adjust that. I've got the cord wound on this particular one, but you can just unwind it. And then, of course, our fire starter is included with it. It's magnesium alloy. Maybe a quick demo. In an effort not to burn the place down, I will do it into something that doesn't burn. Anyway, just give it a little grind there, and you can see, no problem making sparks with that bad boy. Everything has a nice secure lock. Click it into place, same with the knife, and you're good to go. There you have it, the Piranha.